Prayers to end abortion. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Eternal God, you have revealed yourself as the Father of all life. We praise you for the fatherly care which you extend to all creation, and especially to us, made in your image and likeness. Father, extend your hand of protection to those threatened by abortion, and save them from its destructive power. Give your strength to all fathers, that they may never give in to the fears that may tempt them to facilitate abortions. Bless our families and bless our land, that we may have the joy of welcoming and nurturing the life of which you are the source and the eternal Father. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Jesus and Mother of us all, we turn to you today as the one who said yes to life. You will conceive and bear a son, the angel told you. Despite the surprise and the uncertainty about how this could be, you said yes. Be it done unto me according to your word. Mary, we pray today for all mothers who are afraid to be mothers. We pray for those who feel threatened and overwhelmed by their pregnancy. Intercede for them that God may give them the grace to say yes and the courage to go on. May they have the grace to reject the false solution of abortion. May they say with you, "Be it done unto me according to your word." May they experience the help of Christian people and know the peace that comes from doing God's will. Amen. Lord Jesus, you who faithfully visit and fulfill with your presence the church and the history of men, you who in the miraculous sacrament of your body and blood render us participants in divine life and allow us a foretaste of the joy of eternal life, we adore and bless you. Prostrated before you, source and lover of life, truly present and alive among us, we beg you. Reawaken in us respect for every unborn life. Make us capable of seeing in the fruit of the maternal womb the miraculous work of the Creator. Open our hearts to generously welcoming every child that comes into life. Bless all families. Sanctify the union of spouses. Render fruitful their love. Accompany the choices of legislative assemblies with the light of your Spirit, so that peoples and nations may recognize and respect the sacred nature of life, of every human life. Guide the work of scientists and doctors, so that all progress contributes to the integral well-being of the person, and no one endures suppression or injustice. Give creative charity to administrators and economists, so that they may realize and promote sufficient conditions, so that young families can serenely embrace the birth of new children. Console the married couples who suffer because they are unable to have children, and in your goodness, provide for them. Teach us all to care for orphaned or abandoned children, so they may experience the warmth of your charity, the consolation of your divine heart. Together with Mary, your mother, the great believer, in whose womb you took on our human nature, we wait to receive from you our only true good and Savior, the strength to love and serve life, in anticipation of living forever in you, in communion with the Blessed Trinity. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.